Okay, Boomer, that was nice. That was simple. What's next? What? Oh, no. Oh. This is going to be terrible. Okay, since we can never talk about, you know, happy or pleasant things on this show, this week we're talking about Jeffrey Epstein, an American financier, but more importantly, a child sex trafficker. Jeffrey Epstein died on August 10th of this year in his jail cell, and there's a lot of speculation on whether or not his death was a suicide or a homicide. So we're only talking about Epstein's most recent arrest. There have been plenty more before it, all related to being, for lack of a better term, a creep. Sexual harassment, accusations of running a child sex ring, filming minors without their consent. Anyway, his death was nice and sus. So Epstein was actually already being watched more closely due to the fact that he had had another suicide attempt a few days earlier. Theories on the prior suicide attempt range from an actual suicide attempt, his cellmate attempting to murder him, and there are some outlets that believe it's just pure publicity. So, the wacky things that happened. Epstein was placed in a cell where he was supposed to always have a roommate. Guards were supposed to check on him every 15 minutes, and cameras were always supposed to be pointed at him. Now, the night of his death, his cellmate was removed without a replacement. Both cameras failed, and both security guards fell asleep. What a coincidence. Wow. Blah, blah, blah. He was found hanged. Medical examiners reported that there were bones broken in his death, which are not usually common in hangings. However, if someone is older, it can happen. However, the three particular bones that were broken are more consistent with homicide by strangulation. But why does this matter at all? A child sex offender is dead. Praise the Lord, that's a good thing, right? Except it's not. Regardless of Epstein, how Epstein died, he died to hide something. And as long as these people who were using Epstein's business being criminal pedophilia, are still out there, they will continue to have more and more victims, and there cannot actually be justice until we find out those other, this is gonna be gross, buyers from Epstein. Why did we do this again? Till next time, politicked off.